I'm bending over backwards just to make you happy. Has anyone even succeeded in making you happy? I highly doubt it. You're like a spoiled child pouting. The iPhone was gold instead of pink, you're whining about it. My sweetie pie, honey bun, rascal, sugar, sugar. While you fixate on what shoulda, coulda, woulda. You want the softest touch and the hardest spam dagger. Your questions be stupid, but you get smart ass answers.